Should I learn Drupal or Django?
Drupal is a content management system, similar to WordPress. Django is a framework, though it is a lot like a content management system.
You make it sound like two separate things.
They are, in addition to the different names.
Both Drupal and Django get used by major companies like Harvard, Popular Science, and The Onion. Neither system has an official supported version, like Red Hat Linux.
Drupal is popular because it is easy to set up even if you aren't a software developer. Drupal is robust as long as you don't have to contort yourself to hook up your code to its modules.
Drupal simplifies some things by simply making the choices for you, and doing more automatically.
Drupal does so much for you that customization comes at a high price. And Drupal takes more time to learn than Django, if you're going to do more than the standard out-of-the-box functions.
Drupal tries to be on the leading edge, or even the bleeding edge.
Drupal makes radical changes in functionality and even whole rewrites. This is painful when it comes at the cost of backwards compatibility.
Whereas Django designs for forward and backward compatibility.
Django has more security tools. And its framework tends to avoid security holes in the first place.
Both Drupal and Django are extensible via middleware. Django's REST module does this while adding security vulnerabilities, while Django's middleware slows down response and request processing.
Drupal has better support and more online communities. That's one of the few things in its favor.
Drupal and Django have similar performance. Which one do you think I should learn?
Drupal gives you a set of standard functionality, and developers have to hook into that functionality to do anything. While it lets non-developer site administrators do simple changes with a user interface, serious developers are limited.
So learn Drupal if I'll be your basic CMS system manager, and learn Django if I want to develop my own software apps.